finish in this Thomas Cup quarter-final tie gets underway. Chou Tianchen for Chinese Taipei against Victor Axelsen for Denmark. In the second game,
he proved his good form yesterday when he got
Walton Court. They will know each other's game.
Of tactical game plan.
Yes, Axelsen, 6'4". Oh, it's getting the Thomas Cup. It was 6 years ago in the... This is 29th Thomas Cup match.
Oh. Every player ended up playing, and he's got a strong attack. There's a long side of the court and almost no sideways drift.
Wide.
attention.
Left spin.